Hello, everybody. Welcome to my show. It's been a while since I played story mode. So let's see how we go from here. Definitely been a while since I played this.
You well?
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Yeah, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
You wanna head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? Three young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
I feel like I forgot how to play. Get my horse to follow me. Wow.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got a lumbago.
It's very serious.
Are we gonna get the horse? Or what?
I saw a
into town.
Yes, but this won't take long. Look at the poor fella.
Go on. He's an old man.
Lumbago, really?
I don't know. I feel like it's a setup. That could be a setup. We're gonna go. Let's see what's up.
Right there, friend. Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my old horse back from over there, could you? I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me too if I leave him. Sure.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Okay. This way. Come on.
I don't know, sometimes it'd be a setup.
The women.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
No, fast. I forgot you could do that too, so. Very much my fault.
Decent little town.
Other people. Finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
There's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Look at this girl. Oh my gosh. I should have just ran them over.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
got a problem?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. The cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're going to do what any self-respecting maniac does.
Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine wearing
bears. Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? Maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm. Then rats with the plague. Then you.
Shut up.
It's the place. Oh my God. Come on. Come on, sir. Is he gonna go on?
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf. Here's the door.
You're not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe.
I rather try to.
So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? Lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Well, I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
Wait, excuse me.
This should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do it. Let's go wait for them outside.
Here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists.
before he's heading to San Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out in their New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet.
Sounds good. We're still in camp.
I think at the hotel, they were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
There's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Oh, man. Trying to whip some butt.
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle, look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
I saw Levi Smith walking back from the baker's house early this morning. Didn't look like he got much sleep.
Shit.
Come on! Can I help you, sir?
I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can?
A bath, perhaps?
No trouble now, please.
See what's going on.
Well, get the hell out of here, will you?
Sorry. Wrong room.
Nothing to worry about, just men, but stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Hey, chill, homie. Everything good.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay? Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, now.
Hey, where's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just go. Sure. Yeah. Just borrowing it.
This horse is slow.
Get back here right now.
Oh, my God, please. I'm so
Oh, too late. Oh.
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now please pull me up, please.
Oh, so that was the mission. I forgot. Yep. Oh, my bad. Alright, cool. Alright. So that was the mission that I did. Since it's closer.
To meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough-as-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it. Hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going. Take it easy,
are you about
pal
to kiss that guy
take
a bunch?
Easy,
huh? Oh, and we have our answer. Come here.
Let's just shoot these bastards.
Oh, come on. We can handle these fools.
Dang!
The way I
You asked for this.
Yeah, you hit like a girl.
Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Beat the crap out of him. Come on.
Stop! Stop! Please! Please! I beg you, stop! Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
You got a coffin on me.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about. Josiah Trelawney. The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you, gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can. Carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
What about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill. Come on.
what's going on? They're trying to rob me. I should pop them, right? Yeah, let's pop them. They're talking all that crap. Like, what you say, punk? Huh? What you say? Bam! Bam! Talking all that crap. Spot for that. Ooh, snake oil. They did not expect for that. For that butt whipping. Talking all that crap. Still got killed. Pow! Pow! No. So far, I don't remember how to, you know, do certain things. Take you out too. Thank you.
see you.
Trying to figure out what's up.
Look at all that blood.
I ain't cleaned myself in weeks.
Soon if we're not careful.
Very good. We were getting low.
Can't wait to taste this. Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
I really don't know why I had so. It's a big horse. Go hunting.
Right. You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Bodicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Bodicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best one.
I guess you're right.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big fella.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading
out. That's a nice horse.
I'll be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bombs yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
Easy. Just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going out to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Oh, he took a dump.
How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, are you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
I should have just cut the one I had. I'm going there with my horse. Because I really don't want the horse. Look at that. It's all small.
Got yourself a deal and a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush and some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you. Treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Maybe.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it.
Same size as yours.
Are you gonna mount that new horse of yours or not?
Oh, where are you going?
Hop on up there, let's go.
Check
all right, let's get going.
Oh yeah, damn, he looks small. Oh, he did pick up speed.
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's a code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
I really like the storyline, though.
Okay, I think just we need to head right up here.
Haven't played this in a long time.
Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. The lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Oh, he drawing. What the? Oh man, I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. My man needs something to drink. Once you kill one, you can't get the other. How the hell did I kill?
We should camp here.
Sure.
Now then, you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track them, but we might need to lay bait to draw them out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on...
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. By the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the lock?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. Tracks go into those trees.
Oh, what's up? What is there, somewhere around here?
Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. like the trail ends here.
We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it. Now we wait.
A 1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good.
Well, other guy.
You okay? Seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Oh, he's drawing.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
I didn't do it the first time.
I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
got a trail. Ain't close.
Oh snap. Wow. I thought I was done for it. Definitely kind of mess up what happened, but that's the way life goes.
Thank you.
say what's wrong with. Is he there? Oh. I guess he died. I don't even know where he at. I got eaten up by a bear and scratched by one. You got killed by a wolf. Come on, man. I'll try to help. Fisher. Let's see where he at. Moonstone. Moonstone pile. Seems like a good place, probably go fishing. How that didn't, oh my god, what? How did they not kill him? right, the one sell back up. Horse not bad. I forgot to talk about that. The horse not bad. He's keeping up, so. I guess I forgot to grab the meat.
Did a bit of hunting, huh?
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, skilled tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for him.
Good, we really needed this. Beautiful. We should get top price for this. Good job, Arthur.
Sure. Might as well make some money off.
Of make sure it goes into the pot, not your pot. Better than nothing, Pearson.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
There ain't really nothing I can do with this.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Don't forget about that trapper I told you about. He makes some beautiful clothing.
Take it to
Hi.
Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the show. I guess I found out if I take it. Bad bullshit. We'll find out and see. You know what?
Where are you headed?
Fish care. How you getting up?
To go see the bus driver.
Just stay alert.
I need to eat something. see if I can get some more. I probably not. I'm trying to sell this legendary bear that I just killed. Maybe later in the video. It was pretty crazy to expect to still be alive. But we got him. It's like a dead animal. Thanks for watching, Tom. Really appreciate it. Yeah, but I'm trying to see if I can sell this bear, legendary bear. I wasn't sure if I could be able to drag him. This is a big one too. But I feel like I mess up, but I don't care. You know, we make mistakes and let's just see what happens. But hopefully I can sell this.
I hit the emoji thumbs up. Good luck with your stream.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I really appreciate that.
Thank you.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Say we good. Yes, my friend. Oh, you can buy it too. My gosh. I just keep it just in case. Sucks.
Legendary to Gus. Get a nice coat or something.
I know, that's what I want to take it to, but I'm on the story mode. I can't find Gus. That guy who basically take care of all the legendary animals. Right? I mean, I haven't played this game in a minute, so I don't know. Can't remember. But let's go ahead and finish out the story. Yeah, because on the online, I able to see Gus, but I never finished the story, so.
Gus is a paw print emblem.
Yeah. So, I don't know. Hopefully I run into him later. Hopefully I still have this. But I don't see him on the map, so. It's not this one, is it? Because I remember seeing his name say Gus. But, like I said, it's whatever. I mean, it was cool that I was able to kill it, but I wish I would have. Alright, let me ask you this. Can you drag the animals after you kill them? Like, with your rope?
No, drag people. Not animals.
Okay. Yeah, I figured that. Just want to be sure. Oh, man. The supplies is not good. Missions right now. I mean, I could just go ahead and try to get supplies, but I could do that another time.
Please, come on, you brought me in, help me.
Oh, now you want to talk?
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing. They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld here.
Yeah! What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas.
Okay, listen. I know where old Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious. I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken. Okay then, partner.
No way, M.O.G. woozy face.
Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch.
M.O.G. rolling on the floor right, laughing.
Come on.
Oh, no. Straight snitch.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, you kill him.
Sure. You gotta pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave.
Get ready to bust a cap on for lying.
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high?
bargain. You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere?
I smell like horse SH. T emoji rolling on the floor.
Hey. Hey. Hello.
If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country.
Well, he had been saying he been tied up on that. He been tied up on that tree for a minute.
Soft-handed feller comes along and tells you you've gone too far.
What are you talking about? Fighting that big bullock up in Valentine? How wise you think beating a man to death would have been? With all them folks looking on, when we supposed to be laying low.
I saw your eyes, Morgan. You didn't go clever, you went soft.
I'll take it. After all, you are an authority on not being clever.
The captain gets a little cough in his throat, looks at you with some big doe eyes. You gonna let Combe go free?
I was fighting Combe when you was pretending to fight Indians.
Don't call my record into question.
It's your abilities that call your record into question, Bill.
Now we go left, Ronald.